'Tis a sad but true story, from the Bible it came. It tells of how Judas sold the Savior in shame. He planned with a council of high priests that day. 30 pieces of silver was the price they would pay. 30 pieces of silver, 30 shekels of shame, was the price paid for Jesus. On the cross he was slain, betrayed and forsaken, unloved and unclaimed. In anger they pierced him, but he died not in vain. 'Twas there on that hillside the multitude came and found our dear Savior. Then they took him away. They bruised and they mocked him. Thorns were placed on his head. His garment of purple showed the blood stains of red. For off in the mountain, with his face toward the sun, Judas begged for mercy for what he had done. He gave back the silver, for his heart filled with strife. And there in the mountain, he took his own life. 30 pieces of silver, 30 shekels of shame, was the price paid for Jesus. On the cross he was slain.